video for this 1958 Chevrolet Impala Convertible. It's pretty straightforward. We just make sure the car's in park, put the brake on, and turn the key.